What are we doing? Ben Ishchai, Parashat Re. Before we start the next halacha, we have to learn a little piece of Gemara. The Gemara says in Moed Katan, Chavchet Amud Bet, Rav Yosef, when he got to 60 years old, his birthday of 60 years old, he made a big birthday, Seuda, right? You know the Chafetz Chaim said, birthday is not a Jewish thing. Birthday is the Goyim. The only time it says birthday in the Torah, Vayi b'yom ha'shlishi yom uledet et Paro. Paro is the one who made the birthday, the only one. Chafetz Chaim, he says birthday is not a Jewish thing. But when the Chafetz Chaim was 90 years old, he made the birthday. When he was 80, it was a birthday. So everybody asked him, you said it's Goy. It's Davar Goy. So why you make birthday? He says, no. You know, I wrote a book called Lashon Hara, Shmirat HaLashon, right? And some, it's very hard. This book is, there's a lot of halachot that are very hard to accomplish. So some people would say, you know, you wrote the book, but who says that he didn't speak Lashon Hara? So he says, David HaMelech Omer, Mi Ha'ish Chafetz Chaim, who's the one to want to see long life? The Tzol Lashon Hara, Mira. Today that I reached 80 years old, I can do a birthday. Why? To show everybody that if I got to 80, right, in Bigvurot Shemonim Shana, right? Means I kept the halachot of Lashon Hara. As we say, he made a birthday, not for the birthday, to prove a point that he got long life. But this is 80 years. Yemesh notinu bayim, our life average is what? 70. Vim Bigvurot, if really you Hashem loves you, 80 years. If he really loves you, every more. Rav Yosef, the Gemara says, Rav Yosef, by 60 years old, made a birthday. So Abai asked him, what's the occasion? Why do you make a birthday? What's the occasion? He says, wow, you know, I was safe from karet. Right? In the Torah, 60. Right. The Torah says, if you eat chametz bepesach, ikaret tikaret anefeshai. Right? If you eat on Yom Kippur, ikaret tikaret anefeshai. Arayot, right? Prohibition of certain ladies. Karet. Venichreta nefeshai. So Rav Yosef was so happy. He says, what's karet? Dying before 60 years old is karet. If you pass away before 60 years old, means you pass away with karet. I'm 60 years old. Baruch Hashem, I got out of karet. So Rabbi Amar lo, Nachon, it's true. You got away from karet deshane. Aval yesh gam karet deyame. What is another type of karet? Karet shel yamim. Karet of days. What is karet of days? Chavi Shalom, if somebody dies suddenly, like the person was in Bita Knesset, he is tired, goes like this, boom, he dies. Ze karet shel shanim. This is karet deyame. Shel yamim. This is karet deyame. Ze omer, shaben adam met pit'om, the person passes away, sudden, like with no reason. Like no reason. This is from 60 to 70. So he told him, you got of karet deshanim.
If it's under 60, it's not...
Under shanim is karet deshanim.
No, after 60.
After 60?
I know somebody that's also like that. How do
זה יכול להיות karet של ימים. Right? So he told them, you know, you got away from one, but you still have 10 years ahead of you. But so he told them, doesn't make a difference. I got away with one. So Rav Yosef answered, I got away with one. So look at the next halacha. Now you understand the next halacha. Says the Ben Ishchai, כשיגיע ל-60 או ל-70, נכון ללבוש בגד קדש, if you get 60 years, and when you reach 70 years old, you should wear a new suit, או ייקח פרי חדש, or take a new fruit, ויברך עליו שהחיינו וקיימנו והגיענו לזמן הזה וחבל השנותיו. If you're 60 years old, you should make a birthday. You should wear a new suit. You should wear a new full fruit to say Shechianu, Shechianu, Vikimanu, Giyanu, La Zman Hazeh. Hashem, thank you. Yechaven. Yechaven al Shenotav. You should think about those years. Why? Because Baruch Hashem, Hashem saved you from Karet Deshane and Karet Deyame. Ve'yesh osim Seuda, ve'yesh osim Seuda, k'sheyagiu li'shivim. Some do a Seuda when they reach 70 years old. Va'minhag, po b'irenu, that's it. So basically, it says in Halacha, when you reach 70 years old, 60 also, right? You should gather all your family, your wife, your children, your grandchildren, and make a Seuda. And the Seuda, you should wear something new. There is even a small tikkun. There's a small passage of Tehillim you should read when you read 60, 70, right? It's a big inyan. Lagia l'shishim l'shivim. It's something very big, right? So he says over here, so a person, right? A person should make the person should make a suda. We find other things. Bar mitzvah. Bar mitzvah also we make a suda, right? What's the mitzvah? Now you're becoming bar mitzvah, right? So it's also a sudat mitzvah. It's also something that you do for a mitzvah, right? So bat mitzvah. The Rabbi Shai is going to say, right? What is this? The Rabbi Shai is going to say, why? Where does it come this custom for bat mitzvah? Lo shamanu b'chaim. Rav Galinsky, Zatzal, Rav Yaakov Galim said, you know where the bat mitzvah came from? When the boys start to put the tefillin, so the girl said, let us do the mitzvah. We'll take it. We'll take over. So the girl started to do bat mitzvah. And girls started to put the tefillin. Shemir Achem. Okay? So he says, bar mitzvah is for boys. So you should be happy and do a nice suda for bar mitzvah, right? Bar mitzvah is not boys and girls dancing together and this what they boom, boom, boom. Bar mitzvah is to invite 10 tzaddikim, even more, sitting around the table, eating sudat mitzvah, washing their hands. You have to do netila, huh? Aval, Ben Ish Chai omer, Ben Ish Chai said, you can do bat mitzvah on the condition that the girl is inviting her friends, her girlfriends, and they're making a suda, and she's wearing a new dress or something, and or a new fruit, saying Shechianu v'kiyam, and there's a Dvar Torah. Ze bar, bat mitzvah. But stam lirkod, dancing, boys and girls, and making music and go. Ze bat avera. Bar. So he said over here, he says over here the Ben Ish Chai. Also, amevi sefer Torah chabad lechadash bet haKnesset. If you bring a new sefer Torah to bet haKnesset, b'Shabbat or b'Yom Tov, ose suda b'layla lo'avim v'rim, you make a suda at night. ובאמצע הסעודה, in the middle of the סעודה, big מחלוקת. Do you say שהחיינו וקיימנו וגיינו על ספר תורה? מחלוקת. Some say yes, some say no. So therefore, ילבש בגד חדש. He should wear a new suit, ויברך שהחיינו, וחבל על הספר תורה. כן? That you saw, that's what you do with הכנסת ספר תורה. Right? You do הכנסת ספר תורה, you buy a new garment, you buy a new fruit or a new fruit, and you say שחיינו, and you include, right? You include also this occasion. So there's many occasions, right? Which depends on time. Not only fruits, even men. כי האדם, עץ השדה. A person is like a tree of the by the field, right? So you have the stages. You have the stage of 13, you have the stage of 60, and you have this chuppah, you have the wedding, right? 18, 20, and you have the stage of 60, and you have the stage 70, and you have the stage of 80, bigvurot, shemonim shana. Every time when we do such occasion, is leodot lebore olam, we have to thank bore olam. Thank you for giving me the chance to reach up to this age. So that's why when you see, Halacha says, when you see an old person, 60, 70, he's Am Haaretz. He doesn't know anything in Torah. The fact that he had long life, Hashem ohev oto. Hashem loves him. So you have to do a gesture of kima. Right? You have to do like, lakum ktsat, bigal sheben adam, ben 70, 80, 90, you know, he got to such a long life. Right?
Gabi Hashem
ohev oto. Right? Oh, Adonai le'olam. Amen.